if you come near me, you get bashed.
I don't think so, buddy.
Come on, you need a response to die. Put your gun down nice and easy. Hold it a second.
You!
Why bother? You've already got a hole in your chest. Look, I'll even show up to your funeral. See ya, buddy.
The note from the killer reads,
"To the city of Melbourne, I will enjoy killing one person every day unless you pay me $500,000. If you agree, say so tomorrow morning in a personal column in the Melbourne Chronicle. I will set up a meeting. If I do not hear from you, it will be my pleasure to kill again." The police of Melbourne do not pay criminals. But we must get Scorpio before he can carry out his next threat. Ah! This sort of operation requires backup, Larry.
What are you talking about?
Well, Larry, you need a new partner, buddy.
What about the one I've got?
Nothing, Larry. But the current one's in hospital, and your old one's dead. Meet Rico. He's just transferred here from Canberra Police.
Are you kidding? I've got no time to waste with rookies and sandpits, while Shaggy was on the loose.
I'm sorry, Larry.
I haven't got the time to initiate some fresh meat. Look, Eugene's dead, murdered, and Wendell's in the hospital with two bullets in his ribs.
I'm sorry, Larry, but I've had orders from above. You'd have Rico as your partner.
More time. Fucking cunts.
You dickhead.
Larry, Scorpio got impatient. This time it's serious.
What do you mean?
He must have seen our message in the paper. I don't think he was too happy. He wants the money real bad now.
So what happened?
Shagio killed a boy. His body's in the park. The chief wants us to go check it out.
Shit!
What was that sound?
I don't know. It's coming from the car park. Let's go check it out. Hello, cover me. If you see the enemy, shoot.
What you gonna do, pig? You got nothing on me!
I've got a job to do. See ya, buddy.
Don't kill him! You alright, Larry?
Yeah, Jason!
I think I did alright.
Here's the kid.
Now you know why they call me Dirty Larry.
Every dirty job that comes along.
These came in an hour ago. He seems to have been abducted an international pop singer by the name of Natalie Bruglia. She went on a world tour last night and hasn't been seen since. Our bomb squad found this suspicious package in the park this morning. It contained this letter.
Natalie Abuglia, buried alive. Double crossing. Melbourne police made me do this. Now ransom is $1 million. In used 10s and 20s. One man. A black bag to deliver the money to Treasury Gardens. Intersection. 11 a.m. tomorrow morning. She has oxygen until 6 p.m. You know she's dead, don't you?
We can't take that chance, Larry. The letter says she'll die at 6 p.m. tonight.
Jim, I'll work with you.
Sure, Larry. Shoot.
Alone.
Okay, here we go. Leave the room. Rico, leave the panties.
Chief, if anything, Rico's kinda gay.
Well, you'd sure be the one to know, Larry.
Hey, I just work for the city.
So do I. Longer than you. And I've never had to take my gun out of my holster once. I'm proud of that.
You're a good man, Chief. And a good man always knows his limitations.
So anyway.
Larry, Chief. Natalie Bruglia, on her back.
Larry, meet the mayor.
Good morning, Mr. Mayor.
Good morning, Larry. I'm calling the shots. Nothing sure, nothing fancy. Just pay the ransom money. Report back here.
Okay.
We want Natalie and Bruglia back. Alive.
You got the black bag?
Yes, I'm right here.
What's your name?
Callahan.
Who are you?
I'm a police officer.
Hello?
Alright, cop. Shall we play? I bounce you all over town, make sure you're alone. If I think you're being followed, the girl dies. If you talk to anyone, I don't care if Mr. McGee trying to sell you a bloody bomb or the newest copy of hardcore porn. She dies.
Is she okay? Just shut up and listen. I gave you a certain amount of time to get from phone booth to phone booth. No car. I ring four times. If you don't answer by the fourth ring, I hang up and that's the end of the game. The girl dies. What time you got?
11:30.
Good. Now listen, I'm watching you. Not all the time, but you'll never know when or where. Once I tell you to get rid of the phone you're holding, you go straight to Spring Street Station. As fast as you can. Understand?
I got
it. I hope you're not stupid, cop.
Go down to Collins. Get to the first phone box you see. Hurry up and don't blow it. Nice little run this time. And you better make it, because if you don't, dead girl. Payphone outside St. Paul's Cathedral. You got that? Station.
Before you die.
See you, Callahan.
Rico, don't shoot!
the girl is? Don't you want to save her?
I've got a job to do. See ya, buddy.